The report released today in Kampala indicates that people with hearing difficulties were among the most affected by the two-year COVID-19 imposed lockdown. The report says 42% of people with hearing difficulties lost their jobs. Over 70% could not follow the issued guidelines due to lack of sign language communication specialists by government agencies.
That a proportion of 42% lost jobs due to COVID-19 pandemic. We also concluded that 97% of the total respondents did not get any kind of support from government, despite the earlier promises. Do you remember the number of money? So they did not get 97%. Then we also conclude that 72% are optimistic that when you embed the captioning into mainstream media, it will help them to know what is going on.
This same report indicates that 97% of people with disability did not get the COVID-19 relief cash, while only 16% of learners with hearing difficulties were able to access learning materials that were being circulated by the Ministry of Education and Sports. Majority of the special needs learners have also failed to go back to school since the lockdown was lifted.
Following the closure of the education system, Ministry of Education, this is Ministry of Education, it moved to televised classes, especially for primary and secondary schools. However, several reports show that hard of hearing learners were excluded from learning due to absence of appropriate captioning on Zoom and Google Meet. Because there is no captioning for them, they cannot understand what's going on. We realized that there were reduction in food rations. The number of meals reduced. Of the rural respondents, 92% stated that the frequency of meals reduced. You remember the other day?
Mastula Nalubwama, the executive director of Uganda Federation of the Hard of Hearing, says government ought to remove taxes on assistive devices such as brailles, wheelchairs, among others, so as to make them more affordable and accessible to people living with different forms of disabilities.
Our data findings indicated that 97% of people were not using the television to access information about COVID, and this was the major mode of communication. All the presidential information advices concerning COVID-19 was aired on television. What the government did, they provided sign language interpreters. However, the biggest percentage of persons who are hard of hearing, they don't know sign language. All they use is captioning.
The World Health Organization estimates that 1.5 billion people globally live with hearing loss. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.